accomplish K&I train at Hampton Roads. I'm here with Duke. Duke comes to us with some issues, nothing major. Definitely he's just really, really hyper, super anxious, has really bad separation anxiety from his mom and dad. Also, he doesn't like getting in and out of the car. Definitely got to drag him to get him into the car. So we're going to work on that. So he does have some basic obedience already, you know, does know a couple little tricks, but nothing crazy. I'm just going to show you what he does have. Can you lay down? Can you lay down? Can you lay down, dude?
dropped him off at the 2-week boarding train about 2 weeks ago. Just got him back. Duke, come. Duke, come. Place. Place. Down. So as you can see, a million times better than what before. Before, we couldn't get him to, he's very ball, what's the word? I don't know.
Ball driven.
Ball driven. He wouldn't listen to commands. He was really excited. Didn't have really good people manners around doors, anything like that. After 2 weeks, feel like he's a brand new dog. Great job, Josh, the team at K9 Off Leash.